The glossopharyngeal nerve, or the ninth cranial nerve, is a mixed nerve and has four related nuclei located in the medulla. We will indicate these nuclei using different colors. With the red color, we indicated the nucleus ambiguus. With the green color is the inferior salivatory nucleus. With the blue color, we have the solitary nucleus. And with the yellow color, we indicate the spinal nucleus of trigeminal nerve. The glossopharyngeal nerve arises from the upper part of the lateral aspect of the medulla, between the olive and the inferior cerebellar peduncle. It leaves the skull by way of jugular foramen. Two ganglia are located on the nerve. The superior ganglion, which lies within the jugular foramen, and the inferior ganglion, which lies just below the jugular foramen. The glossopharyngeal nerve carries different types of fibers, which we will indicate as follows. With the red color, we will indicate the branchial motor fibers. The motor neurons for these fibers are located in the rostral part of nucleus ambiguus. Axons from these neurons are carried within the glossopharyngeal nerve to innervate the stylopharyngeus muscle. Keep in mind that the stylopharyngeus muscle is the only muscle innervated by the glossopharyngeal nerve. With the green color, we will indicate the general visceral efferent fibers. Preganglionic neurons of the parasympathetic motor fibers are located in the inferior salivatory nucleus. Axons from the inferior salivatory nucleus join the other components of glossopharyngeal nerve and exit with them through the jugular foramen. These preganglionic parasympathetic fibers leave the glossopharyngeal nerve at the level of its inferior ganglion as the tympanic nerve of Jacobson. The tympanic nerve reaches the tympanic cavity, where it forms the tympanic plexus, which lies on the medial wall of middle ear. From the plexus emerges the lesser petrosal nerve, which finally leaves the cranial cavity through foramen ovale to synapse in the otic ganglion. From the otic ganglion, the postganglionic parasympathetic fibers jump to the auriculotemporal nerve to supply secretomotor fibers to the parotid gland. With the blue color, we will indicate the general visceral afferent fibers. Chemoreceptors from the carotid body monitor oxygen levels in circulating blood, and baroreceptors in carotid sinus monitor arterial blood pressure. These sensations are relayed in the carotid sinus nerve towards the inferior ganglion, where the nerve cell bodies are located. From these neurons, central processes are carried within the glossopharyngeal nerve to reach the caudal part of nucleus solitarius. Also, with the blue color, we will indicate the special visceral afferent fibers. Taste sensation from the posterior one-third of the tongue is carried by special sensory processes towards neurons in the inferior glossopharyngeal ganglion. Central processes from these neurons are carried further within the glossopharyngeal nerve to reach the rostral part of nucleus solitarius. With the yellow color, we will indicate the general somatic afferent fibers. General sensory axons for pain, touch, and temperature from the mucous membrane of the pharynx, tonsil, soft palate, and the posterior one-third of the tongue have their nerve cell bodies in the superior glossopharyngeal ganglion. The tympanic nerve is also carrying this type of fibers from the middle ear, inner surface of the tympanic membrane, and part of external ear. Central processes from the neurons of superior glossopharyngeal ganglion travel further in the glossopharyngeal nerve to synapse in the spinal nucleus of trigeminal nerve.